Hey, it's Monica.
And Olivia. We're glad to see you back for another episode of Quick Tips.
Today, we're going to talk about how reviewing the performance of your emails can help you improve your email campaigns.
So if you tend to send email after email to your subscribers without checking if people are actually engaging with them, stay tuned.
Here are three reports you'll want to have on your radar to help you improve your email campaigns.
First up, your open rates.
Aptly named, open rates tell you how many subscribers opened up an email and who they are.
But if your open rates are low, let's say around 5%, there are a few adjustments you can make to try to bring those numbers up.
First, try something different with your subject line. While cutesy and fun subject lines are, well, cutesy and fun, they might not get your subscribers to open your emails. Take this one for example. This is a comfy pants party, heels aren't invited. Super vague, and the email content doesn't talk about pants or heels.
It's true. While these subject lines show off your creative side, they often don't tell your subscribers what the email is actually about. Instead, focus on keeping your subject lines basic and to the point, like, spring's almost over, on to the next, 50% off site-wide.
And basic isn't so bad when it comes to emails. You could always throw in an emoji or a symbol to add some fun.
Also, try changing up the timing of your emails. Maybe your subscribers prefer emails at 8 a.m. instead of 6 p.m., or vice versa. You'd be surprised how that can impact your open rate.
And to find out which days and times get the most opens, consider split testing different options.
Up next, click-through rates.
One of the big benefits of email is that it's a great way to drive traffic to your website.
And your click-through rates will tell you if your emails are sending subscribers back to your website or other branded websites, like your social pages.
But whether you link to a blog post or a specific product page, make sure your call to action link stands out to your readers.
Try using an eye-catching button and copy that encourages them to click, such as the Sign Me Up Now call to action you see on this email.
And finally, unsubscribe rates.
Sometimes, people choose not to open your emails. And other times, people choose to unsubscribe from your email list.
You'll want to pay attention to these numbers because they can indicate whether or not your emails are delivering value to your subscribers.
So if you've been seeing a lot of unsubscribes, the first thing you can do is to review the email content and evaluate if there's anything that you can do better next time.
If you're not sending subscribers what you promised on your sign-up form, for example, that's your first problem. When you tell subscribers that you'll be sending a monthly newsletter but send a new email about product updates, that's a trust breaker.
And if you send emails every day when you promised once a month, that can cause people to unsubscribe too.
So the basic rule here, deliver what you promise, nothing more, nothing less.
And while these are only some of the analytics you can review, they're perfect for those just getting started with reviewing their email performance.
So let's wrap up what we've learned today.
Check your open rates to see how many people are opening your emails, and test new subject lines and send times to improve them.
Review click-through rates to determine how many people are taking specific actions in your email. To improve those numbers, make sure your calls to action pop and grab your readers' attention.
Reduce unsubscribe rates by sending email messages with the valuable content you promised your subscribers on your sign-up form. Also, be sure to stick to the frequency if you mentioned that too.
And that's it for today. Send us a tweet to @AWeber if you have any questions or comments, and be sure to sign up to the AWeber blog to receive quick tips and other digital marketing tips straight into your inbox.
And for more ways to measure your email performance, download our free guide, Understanding Email Analytics.
We hope you enjoy, and we'll see you back in 2 weeks.